Good morning. Today I'm off to go and visit someone very special, a man called Dick Moore. Now, to describe a little bit about what Dick does is he goes around to different schools and institutions and universities and educates them on mental health issues. I'm going to get to talk to him today a little bit about his personal story, which not many people will know about, but he's kind enough to share that with us and share that with this project that we're doing. Just looking at his website now, and the top thing that it says on his website is a quote about him saying, "Life is not about waiting for the storm to pass, it's about learning to dance in the rain." I think that's well said, so let's go and see what he's all about. So, we have arrived in Wimbeldon and I've had my medium Starbucks caramel latte. I'm good to go. Other caramel lattes are available. And we're just heading down Dunmore Road now, which supposedly is where Dick lives. So it's time to see if he's in. It feels really weird vlogging in the middle of a street with no one else around. Probably better than having people around. We're looking for number 4. So let's see what we can find. Okay, this one says number 4. Let's see if anyone's home.